A ceremony was held to celebrate the completion of the irrigation canal, the mosque, and the madrasa.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. خدای پتول نگارانو پر پتول افغانان پر خیر کی کوره ودان کوره ودان.
آمین.
Nakamura turned over the operation of the mosque and the madrasa to the local population. Twelve years have passed since construction of the irrigation canal began. The Mawarid Irrigation Canal has been extended further and now covers a distance of 27 kilometers. The Gamberi Desert, which was called the Valley of Death, where not a single tree grew, has been reborn as a vast plain of green. In addition to the Mawarid Irrigation Canal, Nakamura has built or restored irrigation canals in 8 places. The canals have irrigated fields across a total area of 16,000 hectares. The water supports the livelihood of 600,000 people.
کار خوبتر خلق کی خودشی رشتی آبانه کار نکی صداقت مننا تشکر دعا در دکو کامیابی دی وارو
خدا درباری
تا اگر اچه اوس دا خلقو تا دا وبنیش تدی دا پایسانیش تدی و دا خوراک نیش تدی دا اول زواندم پکری زواندم پکری تو پک مو پک نپکاری کی کنن دا زواندم پکار دی کنن دا زمان طریقه دیچه داغشان دا کمکوندا دا دا لاتورن لاتورن کنم دا جاری ساتو کنن خا.
Food processing has begun in the villages. In a factory, sugar is refined from cane grown in the new fields. Brown sugar, which was once a product of the region, reappears after a long absence.
Sweet.
Very sweet.
Dairy farming has also been revived. Production of cheese and other dairy products has begun. Now, on weekends, a market has opened, making the streets a lively scene once again. Many of the villagers in this region appreciated how the irrigation canal had improved security and brought peace to the area.
ارزیت ورسیگی، گمبریت ورسیگی، خاله چوکپل وزگار دی گرفتارشی و دست سگوم چه دزجنگ دزام. چوکپل وزگار سر بندیم کرد. آو چه سر وایشو، آگا هادمن یا ودده دوزی آگا پیسو ده، چوکپل خیره ده باره زی جنگ ده. چه خیره مارش اونو سویس کجی جنگ دی.
ولی کاک سنگردی.
Sixteen years have passed. Having shed the white coat of a doctor, Nakamura assessed the vision he had pursued.
This is not a peace movement. It is an extension of medicine. An extension of medicine means how many people are saved. In that regard, as a result, indeed, we have improved our work area. 60万人前後の地域ではこの争い事が少ない、治安がいい、麻薬が少ないということが言えるわけで、これが平和への一つの道であるという主張は私したことは少ないと思います。ただ戦をしてる暇はないんですよと。その戦をするとこういう状態ますます悪くなるんですよ。でそれにはやっぱり平和なんですよ。でそれは結果として得られた平和であって、平和を目的に我々してるわけではない。
However, those who benefit from the irrigation canals are no more than 2% of the population of Afghanistan. The United Nations estimated that in 2014, one-third of the population faced food shortages because of the drought. And now, in Afghanistan, security has deteriorated as terrorist attacks by anti-government insurgents have become more frequent. Coalition forces led by the U.S. have attempted to counter the spread of the insurgency with military force. 16 years after the 9/11 terrorist attacks, there is still no end of the fighting in sight. Meanwhile, requests for the construction of Nakamura's irrigation canals have begun to come from various parts of the country. In response, Nakamura has launched a new project. The project aims to build a training center to pass on his experience to young technicians recruited from drought-stricken areas throughout the country. Continuing to face the challenge of drought and warfare in Afghanistan, the physician Tetsu Nakamura, 70. Sustaining the dream of the day when people on this soil will once again see green fields and peaceful lives.
American helicopters often pass over the areas where we are working. They fly the skies in order to kill. We dig the earth in order to live. They employ oppressive machines, while we have the dusty shirts on our backs. There are pleasures and joys here on the ground that they will never know. We know the feelings of those who exult when the parched land obtains water. It is our privilege to witness the exuberant dance of life in the smiling faces of children playing by the rivers.